And that was the Great Gatsby's from Auburn Figure Skating.
Introducing team number 6 from Waterford,
team
Michigan.
Team number 6 coming up. This is the Reflections from the Rolladium Skating Club in
Zion
Michigan.
Atsuka, Carissa Shade, Sally Walsh.
That little girl that won her event on quads, actually won the division on quads. I posted up there. She also played roller hockey on two teams, both of which won overall.
Have you ever felt them all at once?
And she was the most valuable goalie on the 10 and under team, and she also medaled on inlines. Reflections from Rolladium Skating Club.
Let's have one more round of applause for the Reflections.